Let's start by selecting the Curve tool, located in the toolbar to the left of your TradingView workspace. Once you click on the curve icon, your cursor will transform into a crosshair, indicating that the tool is active and ready to use. To draw a curve, simply place the initial point by clicking on your desired starting position on the chart. Move your cursor to where you want the curve to end and click again. You'll notice that TradingView automatically generates a smooth curved line between these two points. This initial curve can be adjusted to fit your analysis needs. For further customization, click on the middle point, hold and drag the point to adjust the curvature. Each adjustment refines the line's trajectory, allowing you to encapsulate more precise trends and patterns. Remember, the curve tool is not just for aesthetic improvements. It can be instrumental in identifying and tracking dynamic support and resistance levels, making it a valuable part of your trading toolkit. To finalize your drawing, click the lock icon in the toolbar. This action secures the curve, preventing any accidental modifications as you continue with your analysis.